So a lot of people don't know this, but there's actually a secondary way to start each and every semi in case your ignition switch fails.
All right, so this truck, the ignition's failed. I can turn the key on like this. I got power to my gauges and everything, but when I turn the key, nothing. Even if I push the clutch, won't start. So the secondary, you have the key off, you go on, off, on, off, on.